Number two, Oddball for the duo of Osceola and Drury. Oddball takes on nine other foes. They're set for a start in tonight's 10th race. Here they come. They're off and trotting, leaving out in the center of the racetrack. Showing some good hustle off the gate is Lady Katarina, joined by Power Move. Stacked up wide is Tax Savings. Through at the rail, Charlie is a joker, situated fourth. 5th inside to Oddball, 6th park going into the turn is King of Magic. Then further back, 7th we go to Honor Above All. Back 3 in the group are Flexi, tracked by The Desperado, Hetty's Commander trailing. To the quarter pole, Tax Savings shot to the front. Leads it by that first post, 28-3. Back into 2nd, Power Move. Lady Katarina, then Charlie is a joker. Oddball at the rail 5th, 6th overland is King of Magic, 7th through at the inside trots Honor Above All. Back there from an 8th is Flexi. 9th is The Desperado, and the trailer to that 3/8 marker will be Hetty's Commander, who studies 9 in front of him. They're coming up to the midway point, chasing Tax Savings. Tax Savings leads the way. 2nd to Power Move, Lady Katarina 3rd. Charlie's Joker stayed in 4th. Oddball outside, chipping away 1st over 5th, through a 58.5. To the far turn, Tax Savings the one to catch. Leads it just over a length. Power Move is head to helmet 2nd. Lady Katarina 3rd to the rail. Oddball getting closer, 3rd outside, making steady gains here for Drury 1st over. Trying to catch up to the covers, King of Magic, who's been out the route from in 5th. 6th and buried is Charlie's a joker. He'll need racetrack as they make their way to 3/4, chasing Tax Savings. Tax Savings trying to stay tough for the final quarter mile. She's put up 3/4 in 1:27.4. Tax Savings, Oddball 1st up. Power Move in the pocket spot is 3rd. Off the rail, Lady Katarina from in 4th. In behind them, Charlie's a joker, then King of Magic, and widest of them all is Hetty's Commander. Tax Savings clear by 3 here for McNair. And at Tax Savings, drawing away on the end of it, Tax Savings ready to roll. First start back off the bench. She'll win this one by 4 lengths. Oddball 2nd. To the rail 3rd was Power Move. Hetty's Commander 4th. Tight for 5th in 1:57.2.